What's up, MB gang? It's your girl Brittany, and I am back with another video. Y'all, tonight we are here looking at the lights at a spoda, at a motor speedway where I live. And y'all, it is so pretty. We haven't got all the way in, but from what I can see, it is so cute. So you guys just stay tuned. I'm gonna be showing many clips of the lights, and then it's a drive-in movie, so we're going to be watching Home Alone today. So I'm gonna try to get as many clips as I can. This is a great idea, y'all. Madison loves lights. I never brought Major here before, but I know Madison loves lights when we go look at them in different neighborhoods. You want to say hey? Say hey. What? Say hey, Major. Say hey. Y'all, Major on his phone. But yeah, just stay tuned. Just stay tuned, y'all. And I hope you guys enjoy what we have. It is so pretty out here, y'all. I'm gonna have to make, like I said, it's gonna be many videos, but yeah, you all stay tuned. Don't forget to hit that like button down below, comment, also subscribe to the MB family if you have not already. Miss Madison got so much to say. What's wrong? Okay, but y'all just stay tuned. So this is the wedding process. I don't know if you guys can see because it's a little dark, but we kind of started somewhat up there where it says gate 30. You probably can't see it. Gate 30. And then we have to go through something like a little maze. So yeah, this looks like it's gonna take about another 10 minutes. Traffic not so bad because they have, you know, workers directing. We have Miss Madison here. I let her sit in the front while we look at the lights. Can you say hey to the MB gang? Tell them hello.
Love you, Dad.
Say hey to the MB gang. Okay. So, y'all, like I said, just stay tuned. They have, like, many lights that you can see throughout, like, throughout the little maze to get to the actual lights. This is a great outing, especially if your kids love like colors, love bright things, stuff like that. Y'all cannot see. Let's see if I can zoom in. They have some lights over there. Hopefully we have time to watch the movie, because Home Alone is definitely a classic and it's one of our favorite movies. Even Madison enjoys Home Alone. So let's see. This is where we actually started, right here at this train, once we got in the gate. But they got this blocked off, so we had to go through like a maze. But everyone, just stay tuned. We'll see how long this process takes. What is this, y'all? Is this a train? Yeah, it looks like a train. We finally made it to the front. You dig? Look! Are you ready, spaghetti? We finally made it in, y'all. Let's see what they working with. Oh. We got Mrs. Claus and Santa Claus instead of Jack in the Box. And then we have, I don't know what this is, but it's really cute.
Oh! at your nose. You'll
This is so cool, y'all. They got Home Alone playing on the flat screen. But if you can't hear it, then you can turn your radio up. And it's playing. So cute.
Everyone hates me.
Maybe you should ask Sam to leave him.
I don't want a new family. I don't want any family. Family sucks. Just